After meeting in Brussels, leaders of the G7 have issued a joint statement condemning Moscow for its continuing violation of Ukraine's sovereignty. The group say they're prepared to enforce further sanctions on Russia, which was expelled from the G7 in March. President Vladimir Putin is planning on staging talks with some of the leaders.